Yo, hoy, Sons of Glitch, welcome to Halloween's Adventure. Today we're gonna play Animal Crossing New Leaf. And it is Halloween today! I have my pockets all full of candy and masks. So let's get going! And we have a few minutes before it actually officially starts. So I'm going to show you my town, because I redid it, and I'm much happier with it now. I've got this nice little park shaping up right here. And I have flowers. Actually, while we're at it... Oh, my pockets are full. I'm going to put that on the ground. But I want to read this message from Jack to you. Hello, Jack. It's my servant Glitch. The Halloween festivities start at 6 PM on 10/31. Have you prepared all your scary masks and tasty candy? The masks you'll need sell for 1,031 bells. Don't fail, Jack. He's so awesome. Alright. Oh, cool. Just waiting for Halloween to start now. Oh, it's frustrating. I can't dig these out because I don't have a shovel anymore. Now, this is my new town. Hey. Yeah, I want to talk to you. Oh gosh, I don't know if it's because I'm autistic or what, but I can't stand my tags scratching me either. I just really hate it. This is the RV park. We don't really have time to explore this right now. Hey, Henry. Coach and Dottie. Awesome, I'm happy when they're good friends. Hey, Broccolo. That's the latest. One more minute. All right. And you magically have pumpkins on your head. Trick or treat. No candy for you. Ooh. So you're collecting candy too. I know. Let's play a game. Oh man. Rock, paper, scissors, okay. Paper. You got me. Oh man. Alright, I need to put candy somewhere so that I don't Alright. Just in case. But I don't remember where they are. Where's Jack? Jack! Oh. You can't have any. Shreds! Well, it makes you sad. Catching this book can make you happy. It is a golden stag. Congratulations! Thanks. Yep. You're not Jack either. Now Jack will tell me who is afraid of what. Oh. Alright, Shreds! Everyone will clap for you and it makes you proud. When did that happen? On my birthday! That's right! I need to find Jack! What are you scared of though, dude? I need to scare you next time. Hey, is that you, Jack?
Please hold.
Yay.
Hey. Yes, I'm here.
Hehe, I'm the Czar of Halloween, Jack! Hey, long-awaited Halloween festival, pumpkin. Now, my loyal subject, you have to work really hard for me today. Don't worry, it'll be easy. You need to wear some masks and then scare the townspeople in their houses. Very spooky. When I get scared, they'll give you sweet, sweet candy. Your job is to bring said candy to me. I'll give you something nice in return for your hard work, though. Each of these townspeople can be scared by one thing in particular, and only one thing. Make sure to guess what it is before choosing what mask to wear. This should cover everything. Do you understand your role? Yeah. I'm glad you understand, a pumpkin. Just you know, candy and lollipops are my most favorite kinds of sweets. I especially love lollipops. Give me one of those, I'll give you something very special. Here you go. I don't have any lollipops though. Gracious, thanks a lot. That was delicious. I want some furniture. I got all the masks. Creepy bat stone. Oh, dude. Oh, yeah, this is my house. My battery is low, so it might die. If it does, I'll just do another Halloween video. Oh, nice. Just what I need in front of my toilet. Gravestone. Somebody died here. Okay. Alright, what does scare you, dude? Bug mask. I like the werewolf one better. Boo. Ouch, dude! You just slapped me across the face, didn't you? Alright, he's not scared of werewolves. How about bugs? Media, you should press a direction on the direction pad. You're liking the direction I'm saying when I say Major, look. You win. Easy, right? Major, look. Major, look. Alright, people are probably getting bored of watching me just torture this one neighbor, but I don't really like him, so we're gonna keep bothering him. Then we're gonna look for Jack again. Also, I need to put this on the ground. What's that? Where did I get a Jack in the Box from? On the ground. Just for now. I might need it later. I'm a ghost now. Okay. I already know the rules. Thanks, dude. I just want to scare you at least once. And it's not fair that I can't. Monster mask or mummy mask? I'm gonna try the mummy mask. It'll probably be the wrong one. Yep. you're cold, you become happy. If you use it when you're cold, you'll become happy. What is it? A vacuum! No, a stove. Got it. Congratulations. Alright, that means the monster mask is gonna scare you. So I'm going to look for Jack, and then I'm gonna... No, I'll put the monster mask on first, and then I'll look for Jack. Got just too much candy now. Is that such a thing? Oh my gosh. Hey, it gave you candy. Now make like a living and step off. Jeez, you're mean. I need to hit you with my toy hammer. Alright. Finally won a piece of candy. Jack. You're not Jack. Oh my gosh. Henry is so adorable, but I'm gonna give him candy. I'm gonna give you that. Becky either has a funky skeleton phobia or a ghost phobia. I can't tell you more than that. Alright. Well, I need to find Jack first. That's Becky's house. But where are you, Jack? Chops. Okay. Jack. Oh, my loyal subject glitch. Did you bring me that important thing we talked about? Yeah? Oh, furniture. Spooky vanity, yay. I like orange furniture. Oh, yay, Jack said I was promising. Alright. I know I'm just littering my town, but I'll pick it up later. Jack? Oh. You can't have any, Mitzi. Scissors. Thanks. Oh, hey, I got a lollipop somehow. I have to see Jack with a lollipop. I went into the wrong building. Cyrus. You never dealt with an alpaca puppy? Well, don't. That's lovely. Who's his partner, Cyrus? Nice. Alright, well, can I leave now? Also, I really want this Apple TV. But that wasn't why I came in here, so let me go. I meant to go into Becky's house. Where's your house, Becky? No, I'm going in here. Bye. And I forgot to change my mask. I need to change my mask before I talk to her. Alright. Ghost mask. What is this thing on your head? Oh my gosh, yay. Becky, you're afraid of ghosts. Oh, this isn't your favorite type of candy? Well, tough twinkles. I can't stand your hat. Get out. Gosh, she's mean. I don't like you, Becky. Jack, I need to see your face again. Want to see your face. Hey. Yep. I got you a lollipop. It feels like my mouth is celebrating Halloween all by itself. Oh, thanks. Can't I give you everything at one time? Alright. Creepy statue is going here for now. Tell me a new secret, Henry. In return, here's a piece of advice from me, Henry. Don't remember clearly, but it's either Pashmina or Becky. Alright, well, I don't know about Becky already. She has a ghost phobia. Pashmina's not going to. Pashmina's gonna be afraid of... Oops. Hopefully whatever I put on my head, because I don't feel like trying too hard with her. Boo. It makes you think, and when you realize, it makes you happy. What is it? It makes you think, and when you get an idea, it makes you happy. The bathroom. Brain teaser. That's right. really wanted to scare you. Henry, you're just getting all the candy off of me. Sure. You say please, so I'll give it to you. Coach Tommy is a natural fear resulting in a monster phobia. Yeah, I know about that. I probably should just search on my phones and find out what everyone's afraid of, but no, we're just gonna try one thing at a time. Boo. Alright, I'll leave. This has got to be the most fun. Now, I just gave you candy. I don't have any. I see. So you're gathering candy too, aren't you? Well, why don't you play a game with me? See. What game are we gonna play? Charades, please? Thank you. When you're feeling when you're feeling down, it gets cold, it makes you happy. An air conditioner. When you're sweating to death, it blows air on you. Okay, I get it. Henry's so cute. Right, Jack. This is your loyal servant, Jack. Jack. Mitzi. Take it. You can have this. Only because I thought you were Jack. It's Pashmina. No, I gotta run away from you. Let's go back and scare Becky again. Hey, Beckers. Boo. Oh, you just gave me regular candy. I thought you might give me a lollipop. Jack. No, you're not Jack.